going to start my search for certified minority, women-owned, and Indiana veteran-owned small businesses here on the 9.2 Supplier portal. I'm going to select the tile labeled Certified MWIVOSB Search. This is going to contain all of those businesses who have been certified by the IDOA Supplier Diversity Division. A buyer can use this area to confirm those certifications for sub-participation on purchases and contracts. It could also be used to find those businesses to solicit. You can search by any of the available criteria here. I'm going to search by the company name, and I only have a portion of it, so I'm going to type that in the field and click search. It's going to return all of the businesses that meet that search criteria. In the grid, it's showing me the unspec, the certification area that they qualified for, the company name, an email address, a doing business as name if they have it, the CEO name, address line 1 and 2, city, state, zip code, and importantly, if you're soliciting businesses, the phone number and fax number, the certification date and expiration date, and then there's even an active email link here if I wanted to select that and start an email to one of the businesses. I can sort the search results by clicking any of the column headings that would help me the most. Maybe that would be by company.